An 89-year-old Japanese man has been recognized as the oldest male surfer ever. He truly embodies the surfing lifestyle because every part of his body hangs loose. New York City is expected to end the winter with the lowest snowfall on record. You lying son of a bitch.